Queso.
Queso.
You like it?
Yeah, me gusta.
Me gusta a lot.
Popping bobas.
Yes. Popping
bobas. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to our channel. Today we are at the Michoacan Festival of Origins, and so far it has been quite the scene. I don't know if you can see, but it's very, very busy. There's a lot of stuff here, a lot of traditional food here. We had some, I sampled some cheeses here. Really great, a lot of artisanal foods here that are made in Mexico. So this is a very authentic place if you want to get the true Mexican experience.
You guys are estrenando cámara.
Estrenando cámara.
It's chicken.
Okay, then you gotta go for a marisco.
Okay. Each of these stations has food from that specific city in Michoacan. So this one is Apatzingan, and our friend Miriam, your mom is from near here, right?
Yes.
Her mom is from near here, and it has the best food in Michoacan. So we're really excited. Sorry, Morelia, but we're gonna take her word for it, and we're gonna try. What food is it?
Aporradillo.
Aporreadillo.
Aporreadillo.
We're gonna get that. If you've had it before, let us know.
Cambio?
I got this meal. It has beans, rice, and pork for $5.64. 100 pesos.
Yeah.
I was told it wasn't spicy, so we'll see.
Okay. Increíble.
Oh,
mi amigo, ¿cuánto cuesta?
Sí, a 20.
¿A 20?
Sí.
¿A 20? ¿20? Do you want popcorn?
I know you're gonna like it because we made it.
Okay, muy bien.
Gracias.
Sí, no, gracias a ustedes.
Okay, gracias. Buenas noches.
Igualmente, gracias.
Gracias.
Agradecida con, obviamente, Secretaría de Cultura.
Refresco y agua de sabor.
Secretaría de Turismo con el gobierno de Michoacán.
¿Sí?
Muchas gracias. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Lo siento, no entiendo. Español es muy mal. Entiendo refresco. But that's all. No más.
Si gustan algo de tomar, refresco o agua de sabor.
Oh, okay. Agua. But tienes Coca Cero. No?
Es Pepsi.
Sí. No, gracias.
Okay. Y agua de sabor de horchata nada más.
Yes, flavored water. Yeah, okay, gracias. Muchas gracias.
So, I am trying, what's the name of it again?
Morisqueta.
Morisqueta, and it's really good. Thanks to Miriam, it's not spicy, and it's really good. It reminds me of like a crock pot meal that my grandma used to make.
Like
a roast.
Right.
It's really good.
And Miriam, what did you get?
I'm getting two quesadillas. This one is called Pitlacoche.
Wow.
And it's technically corn fungi. It's edible.
Ah.
Wow.
And they make it with tomato and onion to give it a bit more flavor. And this is the flour that's on the cabbages.
Very nice.
It also has onion and it's not spicy.
Oh, yeah.
What gives it the blue color?
It's blue corn.
Blue corn. Wow. It's like, it's not even dyed, it's just naturally
like
that.
Yeah, it's naturally.
Wow.
Yeah. I've eaten it twice, it's delicious. Really good.
They mostly use it in Janitzio and Bacuaro and sí. Also in Tirahuen. They use this one.
Okay.
Here we use yellow one. You can get it anywhere in Mexico, but in the near the lakes in Michoacán, is where they eat it most.
Gotcha. Ooh. I got mine in Pátzcuaro. Provecho.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Provecho.
Provecho.
¿Cuánto cuesta por Pepsi Light? Oh, 25? Okay, okay. Gracias. Un por favor? Sí, gracias. Muchas gracias. Okay, adiós.